high-profile crimes bringing attention to the Strip.
We as a tourist destination better be very, very, very careful.
How far are we willing to go to be safe?
You don't want to turn it into a police state.
The I-Team's George Knapp investigates the steps needed to turn things around tomorrow at 5.